Burlington E5, built in 1940 by Locomotive Corporation, predecessor of Locomotive Division. The locomotive is a 2,000 horsepower with two 567 12-cylinder prime movers. It's known as the Silver Pilot, one of only 11 cab units of its type ever built, and it's the only one remaining in the world. All of these were built for the Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy, also known as the Burlington Route, or its subsidiaries. E5 units were very similar to the E3, E4, and E6 locomotives, but were clad in stainless steel to match the Burlington Zephyr trains. The unit last ran on the Fort Worth and Denver Railway's Texas Zephyr. At the Illinois Railway Museum, it is matched with the Nebraska Zephyr, which is an articulated stainless steel passenger train of 1936 vintage. If you get a chance, stop by and see the IRM folks in the roundhouse and thank them for bringing their locomotives to the event. We know that this one was a popular entry. Silver Pilot.
Coming out of the blood pressure, though.